Water main break is snarling traffic on North Charles Street.
Certainly has happened just a short time ago between Preston Street and Mount Royal Avenue near the University of Baltimore. That break sent water gushing into the street. These are live pictures of the scene tonight from Sky Team 11. Some traffic, we're told, is being diverted around the flooding. No word right now on when it'll be fixed, so if possible, avoid that area.